has to be a parent or a legal guardian. Otherwise, I have to take your license. It's no joke, son. Just get that signed.
All right, Your Honor. I'll just get my father to sign it.
Just get it signed and bring it back.
So, last night was the first time I've ever set foot in a strip club.
You don't say.
I know we were there for like 5 minutes.
Carlos, come on here.
Oi. 10K.
We need to.
Just let me sign this stupid paper.
No, Billy.
I can't risk it.
Give me a license.
What is this? Some sort of work out my stuff with Dad thing?
What are you talking about?
Tim, wait. I haven't even seen the guy in 2 years, man. We don't even know if he still lives here.
I'm sure it'll be fine, Billy. All right, I'm good.
Hey, all right. Live a word that makes sense.
Oh, shit.
This is a total lie. And do not get drunk.
Oh. Matt, why don't you ask him,
We meant to bring it back, mate.
Yeah, okay.
You little gypsy boy, you little gypsy boy, you little gypsy boy, cause you do what I want.
What you say? You're supposed to be helping me out here, Sarah. So I just don't get confused. Just ask him one more question. Let's get this over.
Ask him about the
title. You find everything in there, honey?
Yeah, everything.
You little gypsy boy.
Here
you go. You little gypsy boy. She's not out there, mate. Stop looking.
All right, that's the end of it, huh? That's all the other.
Look, Aaron, I've always loved you so much, my son. I still do. But this is my daughter we're talking about. And the bottom line is, Jason's quite a collegiate now. I know it's not PC to say that, but I have to think about my daughter. She's my responsibility, and I never think.